Hi, the purpose of this video is to review the Ugly Stick 12-foot surf rod. We've caught tons of bull redfish in answer to prayer fishing Louisiana beaches with these rods.
There is a Redeemer, Jesus, God's own Son, precious Lamb of God, Messiah, Holy One.
The exact model is the BWS 1100 12-foot rod. It has a heavy action and is rated for 12 to 40 pound line. We've got our best casting distances, about 100 yards, using Shimano Sphero's 5000 spinning reels, 40 pound Power Pro, and a total weight close to 5 ounces. And by total weight, I mean the weight of the bait plus the sinker. But the rod does tend to handle total casting weights from 2 ounces to 8 ounces reasonably well. These rods are well made. We've had ours since 2013, and they are still in great shape and expected to give many more years of flawless service. We own a number of other rods in the Ugly Stick Big Water series, and they have all performed perfectly for many years. While equipment is important, we found prayer to be essential to our fishing success. Jesus Christ is risen from the dead and seated at the right hand of God the Father as King of Kings and Lord of Lords. He owns it all, so we like to ask the King to share his fish with us. We typically pound 4 PVC rod holders into the sand and fish 4 rods at a time, about 100 feet apart. We walk waist deep into the surf and cast a cracked crab as far as we can with a 2 to 6 ounce lead weight as needed to hold the bottom. We occasionally use cut mullet for bait. These rods have handled redfish up to 30 pounds, alligator gar up to 5 feet long, and sharks up to 4 feet long without any problem. We also like these rods for freshwater bank fishing applications that require more casting distance than we can get with normal 6 to 8 foot rods. Another less orthodox application is trolling more lures at once using a 12-foot rod on each side of the boat to create a lure spread 30 feet wide. Snags while trolling probably stress these rods more than fishing from the beach or from the bank. For transport, the rods break into 2 6-foot sections. We've found it useful to keep rubber bands and or Velcro strips handy to secure the top and bottom halves of the rod together for convenient transport and storage without having to remove the terminal tackle. In summary, we've been pleased with the Ugly Stick 12-foot big water spinning surf rods, not only from the beach, but also bank fishing freshwater and trolling freshwater as well.
When I stand in glory, I will see His face, and there I'll serve my King forever in that holy place. Thank you, oh my Father, for giving us your Son and leaving your Spirit till the work on earth is done.